Look at the gardeners. They came to this moon as mere tools to prepare for our arrival. But through a... A lot of questions, most of which can't be answered in this notebook. There's a chance you're angry, or that you'll get angry one day when you're older. Europa is unbelievable, but it's not finished. We're trying to build something better than what we left behind. That will take time. Generations, even. That is why I'm sending you ahead. As I'm writing this, most of the human race are still asleep on the island. In a few years' time, As I'm writing this, most of the human race are still asleep on the island. In a few years' time, you're going to join them. I'll stay back here and work, so that when you wake up, you'll wake up somewhere better. I don't know exactly what the world will look like. All I know is that people on the homeworld made the mistake of not thinking past tomorrow. By sending you ahead, I'm staking my heart on the future. The greatest pleasure in my life is watching you watch the world. New faces, passing ships, whatever new sight catches your attention. You drink everything in like you're hungry for it. You also spend a lot of time putting things in your mouth which are not food. Another kind of intellectual curiosity, I suppose. There's so much I want to tell you, so much to teach. But at the same time, I don't want to smother your innate desire to learn things yourself. Civilizations collapse when we stop letting children ask questions. If Europa is going to survive, we'll need to raise a generation who are not just curiously determined, but determinedly curious. I hope you can grow up that way, my son.
So much to teach.